Now is it out of boredom, or is it out of rage? Some need to make some sense of these 11 years of age. On my desk I grab a pen, throw a picture of my balls in the wood. But if I could, I'd paint the walls. Well, Donna fancies Jeremy, biology is lame, and I'll be searching for a sign of your initials or your name among the hearts for Mrs. Stevens. And the someone says I'm gay, and the list of words we're not supposed to say. But one of these days you'll see the words that are waiting for you. But one of these days you'll see the words that are waiting for you. In blue and red and black, the wood is scarred with ink, and carving with your compass goes much deeper than you think. Into angular vernacular, the view your life subtends, rising to the mockery from Emma and her friends. Oh, the girls, they deal in colorful and elegant designs, passed around, but I could never read between the lines. So we go and make a mark, break the order of the day, spit at scenes that leave no means to play. And one of these days you'll see the parts that are waiting for you. But one of these days you'll see the parts that are waiting for you. You're so afraid of speaking out of line, you hold it in your heart and bide your time. But one of these days you'll see the parts that are waiting for you. Maybe on the tables in other schools from mine, where some were told they'd rule the world and some they toe the line. Some were driven to a nail, some were anchored to a knee. Something everyone would say, hidden somewhere you can't see. Though the sexiness of Stephanie was left in our canteen, carved into the doorway at the stroke of 3:15. And before we're brought to justice, we grow up and run away. The desks are sanded down, these days are handed down to a new year's kids to play. But one of these days you'll see the words that are waiting for you. But one of these days you'll see the words that are waiting for you. Yeah, you're so afraid of speaking out of line, you hold it in your heart and bide your time. But one of these days you'll see the words. For you. For